the princess of Staten Island, Carmella! Summer Rae! Summer Rae! The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring, from Raleigh, North Carolina, Summer Rae.
Summer Rae's gonna have her work cut out for her here tonight.
But don't count her out, Michael. Summer Rae definitely has what it takes to be victorious in this one.
Corey, in terms of raw talent, where do you think these women rank as it relates to the other competitors in the division?
Oh, they're right there at the top, Cole. Years from now, I think we're going to look back at these women and realize just how lucky we were to watch them compete. That's how talented they are.
And her opponent, from Staten Island, New York, the princess of Staten Island, Carmella.
Where's this going?
I think it's about to be a highlight reel.
Come on, negotiations have broken down and we now have a war on our hands.
Yeah, they couldn't wait to get a hold.
There's the bell, and here we go. We're all along for the ride on this one. But make no mistake about it, we're going to have a winner.
Judging from this crowd response, guys, there's no more magical place to be in Orlando right now than right here for this match.
Carmella is making her presence known.
And she comes up short.
If you're gonna leave your feet, you gotta make sure you're gonna land the move.
How about we touch on Summer Rae a bit?
How's she
gonna get it done here?
She cinches in the headlock. Fighting for survival. Ah, she gets out of it.
She has renewed life now, Michael.
That strike was strategically placed on her opponent. Carmella is making her presence known. Carmella is making her presence known.
She looks absolutely helpless after that neck breaker. Summer Rae now in a little bit of trouble.
She's in there with some stiff competition tonight.
Pump the brakes a bit, Cole. I know exactly what you're thinking, and I can tell you with all certainty, she still has plenty of gas left in the tank.
Well, there's still plenty of match to go here, guys. Unless something crazy happens, I don't envision this being the end of the road for her.
Carmella sees the opportunity to go high.
And she comes up short.
If you're gonna leave your feet, you gotta make sure you're gonna land the move.
Summer Rae.
She's on the attack and on the move.
Having a tough time getting back up here.
As you would expect, given what she's been through here tonight.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Carmella letting her opponent know how she feels.
Now back to the ring. Taken down with a beautiful suplex. See what kind of response we'll get. Amazingly, she works her way free.
Cole, there may be no beating her here tonight.
Hits her with a... Oh, look, look.
Uh-oh. Paige is rolling, so hide the children.
Disrespect. This one's over by way of disqualification.